Upon the appeal of various social groups in the Philippines, I